Okay, this is a German rail, Mallet. So this is a Rivarossi model of it. You can see in all its glory. Magnificent mustard color. These things were built primarily for steep mountain railway lines in Germany, I suppose, southern Germany, back in the 1913 era, up until just after the First World War. As you can see, Rivarossi made a pretty good effort on this one. And it is now a very good performer. I bought this from a guy in South Australia. He told me it had been on display for the last 20 odd years. And when I went to run it, it didn't work, so I pulled the motor down and there was no brushes, so he must have run the crap out of it before he put it on display. So I replaced the brushes, cleaned up the motor, and she runs like a dream. I'll just turn it up to full speed. It's along the right. Not too noisy. That's a pretty fair rate. About the adrenaline itself, it'll be back in a sec. Slow down. I'm just showing you a close up. There we go. The detail on that, look at that little whistle. It's pretty nice, the sandals. There we go. Detail at the back. Hang on, sprung buffers, unfortunately. But as you can see, it's That's pretty well detailed. And thanks for watching. We'll see you later.